is probably cowering in her lair after her defeat on the town square. But I have picked up unexplained signals from an underground Signia complex nearby. I don't understand them at all. You should probably go there to investigate. Space down the tunnel. My readings are muddled, so you'll have to investigate manually. What is that thing? Oh no, something is wrong. I am unsure if it is Mother's doing, or something. I still don't understand what could be causing them. You should head back to the cave entrance so I can bring you home. You'll have to investigate further from the safe house. Your electrical arrows will make short work of them.
mind referring to it as a head?
Mike, that is beside the point. You are not supposed to be in there. There needs to be a degree of trust for this to work.
You have found them, haven't you?
They are still out there, trapped in a limbo.
Good. Let them stay there.
I have found a way to bring them back.
But our creatures, they will kill them all. That is what they do.
They belong here. It is our obligation to bring them back.
This was a very bad development. If Mother has gained control of the teleportation device, that means she's been able to penetrate deeper into the Signia systems than I thought possible. We must throw her out. Those devices aren't easy to destroy. Luckily, I've prepared for an event such as this. Head into the locked room in the safe house, and bring me the overcharger you find there. Be careful with it. It is fragile, and very, very powerful. Did it find us? It must have locked onto the power signal from the overcharger. But so can I. Quickly, go to the map station and find out where it went. We must get that overcharger back.